Explain.
Nako.
So yung U natin is 3x.
3x.
3x of ano pa sa
3x cube?
3x cube plus 2. So ang derivatives niyan is 9x squared. So pag kukunin naman natin yung y. So tatakpan lang natin 'to. Ang magiging y natin is x u minus 4. Ay, negative 4. Ang magiging derivatives niyan is negative 28 u minus 5.
Raise to 5.
Ay, raise to negative 5. Ang dy over dx natin is 9 times squared, ay 9x squared times negative 28 u raised to negative 5. Ang magiging sagot dyan is negative 252x squared u raised to negative 5. So ang final answer natin is negative 252x squared over 3x cubed plus 2 raised to 5.
Okay, very good.